fucking dick.
All cleaned up.
Easy. Excuse me!
Christ!
Hey, Lester. First gauntlet's ready to go.
All right, that's good work.
Sir! Jesus, letting your hips on.
Thank you.
fucking way. Bullshit.
From a toad to a prince.
I'm gonna be using your car.
God,
keep
coolio,
baby!
It's just...
a car! Second gauntlet's a go, Les.
Good. We only need one more.
Classic from Warner Notes.
There, looks like the day you bought it.
What the fuck?
Almost a car, amigo.
Third and final gauntlet is primed and ready.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.
Mr. DeSanto, good to see you.
All right.
Hurry up. Get changed, all right? This is the biggest day of your sorry little life.
Hey, man.
So we really doing this shit?
Frank, come on. Next door. Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state-of-the-art.
Cute!
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey, good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8. All right, people, let's go. Get in the car, baby. We are about to make history.
All right, people, the trucks are en route. Let's get to the tunnel and wait.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it, Trevor. This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads. All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Drop the stinger. Okay, now keep driving.
Get out of the vehicle! Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Move your ass! You do not want to die for this shit!
Shit. Oh, shit.
Your move, buddy.
No, 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 no!
Get a fucking move on! Come on, move!
Hurry up!
Just hold on!
Move, let's
hey.
Go!
Please,
you get these ready!
Please.
Let's go! Let's go!
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter commence!
No,
who
no,
you
no.
like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you
need.
Yeah,
no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck!
Let's go! Go, go, go! Get in!
Let's go!
Go, come on! Go, move!
Your welfare! Quit whimpering. Union Depository, here we come.
Shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm. You're no use to me when you're freaking the fuck out. Where you want to be right now is useful.
Onion 86 in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half a minute ago.
Here you go. Every time.
Onion 86 in the building. Eggplant 22 in sight. Stand by.
They're here.
Don't do anything stupid. Go, pal.
Authorization? Good. Good? Good. Access is good. Courtesy escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
Right behind you, sir.
And I'm right behind you.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
How about the freeway is an absolute B*CH today?
Tell me when it isn't.
And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your mind, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Let's go.
Collection team is here.
Now, that is some kind of door.
Hey. So, you know what to do.
Uh-huh. Come on.
Okay.
Gentlemen?
Oh, okay. A job to do.
Absolutely.
Oh, shit.
Woo! There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Well, you ever want to keep it in the United States?
Sure, take what you can carry.
Hey, that's good stuff.
All right, come on. We got a schedule.
Yeah!
All
right. Yeah. Oh. These are heavy.
A little over 2 tons of pallet.
Yeah? So what's that worth?
Gold's trading at around 1,700 to 2,000 an ounce. 35 ounces a kilo, give or take. 1,000 kilos a ton, so that's...
$200 million or thereabouts.
Give me a... Yep, that sounds about right.
Collection team has the cargo.
Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
Exploring other opportunities.
Hey, you know, your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
This much metal ain't normal, is it?
Quite irregular. Order came down this morning, but the computer cleared it.
Well, let's hope no one untoward gets word.
That's what you and the rest of the security gets paid for, isn't it? Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
Hey, come on, Casey, suck it up.
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Cargo is gone.
Control, we got the metal. What's your situation?
Not good, man. Meriwether know we took the UD. They out there looking for you.
Fuck. You got a solution for this problem?
We tapped into the traffic light system. I'll try to keep them away from you.
Fuck. I hope you got a solution for this problem.
Yeah, dog, we own it.
Okay. The link's active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this shit's easy. Here we go.
This is like a patchy-ass connection, peeps. There's gonna be some major lag on your switches.
Hey, on the east side, man, heavies, watch out!
Okay, I gotta go east here. We got a green light.
Hey, dude, you gotta go left. Oh, shit, more mercs coming from the northwest.
All right, so lagging, flagging, and there it is.
Yeah, make a right there.
The light is green.
Now I need you to keep going over.
Changing. Okay, there we go. Changing. Hold on. Okay, we're good.
Now go right at this turn. Shit, Meriwether on the west of the grid.
I'm trying. Okay, there, we got it.
Hit the indicator, you're going right. Shit, more incoming from the south.
This one looks good.
I'm trying. Okay, finally, we got it.
Hey, the north side, man. Meriwether on top of you.
It's lagging. All right, there's your change.
Not far left.
Green light ahead.
Muscle up! You guys, redistribute the weight.
Here they are.
Hey, good work, F.
Damn, I can't believe we got the meth.
Damn right, all without firing a bullet.
Don't forget our case here, huh? The lead ain't gonna be
wasted.
No,
please don't. Now wait.
Biggest score of our lives, we ain't taking any chances. Sorry, Pally.
It ain't a chance.
Please,
he's in on it. Huh? Get up. Hey, get up. You tell him something that ain't on the news already. This whole thing was your idea.
Yeah, I understand. Not a word.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was jumped. I never saw a thing.
Go!
You're fucking going as soft as that old flaccid boy in your pants. This divorce couldn't come soon enough.
Fucking A!
Yeah!
No, man!
Fuck!
Work first, bicker later, man, all right? Oh, shit! Merryweather!
Mercenary motherfuckers!
Right. You, keep loading. We'll deal with this.
Drop the weapon!
Take that shit out now!
Fucking Merryweather!
Here we go!
Cover us while we action this! In another dimension, I'm not dropping so many bricks!
Great gun guy can't even carry the metal!
It was going so sweet!
Whoa!
This ain't the angle, dog! One of y'all got him! Hey, they ain't gonna catch the whips!
Come on, you assholes!
That ain't even fair!
Hey, I can't get him from here! One of you got him! Who else will be fucking this up?
Watch the left! I'm holding the front, you guys got the flank! Go away!
Just in time for the action to start!
Come on! This is someone's home! You animals!
We deal with the monsters! We get out!
There'll be more coming!
They really coming at me! I got this! You should go! Paycheck's no good when you're dead, you ass!
We punch through, we get clear! Come on!
Hit the dirt!
Take cover! I don't feel sorry, Gloria!
Hold them down!
Up there on the overpass, we got some snipers!
Jeez!
Ruin it up, assholes!
Snipers gone! Hey, they ain't getting the score!
Merryweather gave you up to the police. Half the city will be there in under a minute, so move, now!
We're out of time! Can't put any more bricks in the car! What we saved on crew has cost us in gold! I think that's it! That's the last of them!
So much for the bulletless revolution!
And we always getting fucked with.
You! Hold the perimeter! Everyone else, in your cars! We leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging, huh?
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You wanna try? Be my guest.
All right, lead the way.
On me, people!
Calling all units. Merryweather PMC coordinated depository. Suspect named Lady Dixon, LED1, Merkel 94, Muscle Park.
Hold it together! You're only sitting on a ton of gold. Don't let them push you off the road. Left up here. Lead the way. Take it right here. Thanks for keeping us
I don't see the vehicles. Okay, seal the tunnel and get a ground team in there, stat!
Alright, those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on, we're just leaving the gold.
Yep-er.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it. Lester,
we have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched. Well, then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that it's going to be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done?
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
Fuck you, man!
Hey!
God.
For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel! And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey! Leave Lester alone!
Oh, Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all are assholes! Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.
Back, fuck holes and I make racks, and my pockets gon' stay fat, cause I murk beats and I slay tracks. Hey back, wrist rocky like ASAPs, stay strapped like I'm A-Rab, and in a world of lies I still state facts. Lame ass, hating niggas take flame baths, all you really doing when you really in your mouth is telling me where to aim at. Yuck, nigga, fuck bitches and fuck niggas. If you ain't talking bread, then I don't fuck with you. Hustle. I'll take care of my niggas and fight this money, bitch, hold up. I had to drop my bitch, cause I ain't no hold ups. Walk right in VIP, we don't do no hold ups. Get too close, I got some killers with me that'll tell ya. Hold up, hold up. Tell ya, hold up.
That's dumb luck right there.
Hey, Slick, it's me!
What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah!
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
You know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck.
This is Weasel News.
Gold prices spike as U.S. reserves take another hit.
Pictures of the...
Franklin.
Lester, dawg. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
Give them the precious metal willingly. The robbers were engaged by both security forces and a Meriwether security team, but escaped. The scale of the robbery led to a spike in gold prices.
Illegal immigrant news.
In news that will please conservatives, many illegal immigrants say they are warning family back home to stay where they are. Life is now so tough in America, there's absolutely no reason to risk death coming here. One racist idiot was pleased by the news.
We had to ruin this country to make the illegals leave, but it was worth it.
You might be surprised to find out that pictures of every room in your home are now online, thanks to the iFind Street Maps project. CEO Trip Hammer says teams were sent from street to street using sophisticated cameras to take pictures of the inside of people's homes.
Ooh, close.
In cases where images could not be obtained, iFind teams would enter the homes when residents weren't around in order not to inconvenience them.
What do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that would fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
Well, I can see that. Well, who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB.
Yeah.
Devin Weston, man. You know the,
That angry, rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know? I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay? But I'm sorry. I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... Okay. Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Meriwether. I think, actually, Weston owns... piece of Meriwether. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Marietta Heights melting it down, then maybe, both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry and get yourself set up.
I got you.
All right.
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here.
To the foundry place. Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. At least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who want to clap.
Yeah, but that applies to some fools more than others.
I heard that.
Nigga, I'm talking about you. Everybody in this town want to take a pop at your ass.
Look, man, Michael and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
And end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if you're doing this shit, man, it's either now or never. Come on, Trevor.
Fuck it!
Over there.
All right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
Clear the building. Watch your sector.
Chill, dog. You gotta wait.
Let's go, punk!
Don't let them clap you, homie!
I need some help, like, right now, homie!
the fuck is going on out here?
They're throwing everything they got at us. If we can take this, they'll have nothing left. Help me, you assholes! I'm in this shit! Man, I'm really feeling it!
I'm closing them out!
Now?
Exactly, for now.
So, what's next, huh? Are we just gonna wait around till someone else comes to kill us? Or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again?
Oh, bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Well, hell yo, let me see, there's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that tribe, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch? You want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? Now, if we're gonna be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're gonna have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Ooh, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang! Wei Chang! And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh. Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Second! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. Ah, I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
Stain is best, what you do for me when you appear. And don't be blind to see.
All right, we made our plans, let's stick to them. We take out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
All right, let's do this shit.
Girl, jump in my bank account so I can deposit you.
Lamar. That was above and beyond, homie.
Ain't nothing above and beyond when it comes to the homies, homie. A nigga just want to be helpful, you heard me?
I'm serious, dawg. That's who. Michael and Trevor, too. We great. You a real homie, and I love you, dawg.
You too, homie. You done with this bullshit now?
Almost. Couple of loops in.
Aw, oh, shit. I know that voice. You creeping on some fools, huh? All right, nigga, we'll handle your candle.
Lay low, my nigga. Here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now.
Costs more than your whole car, then you're doing it just right. You ready for this shit from your boy DJ Poo?
The childhood is what the way I am. It's got me in this thing where I don't give a damn. Somebody help me when all they know can be though. I guess I'll be another victim of the ghetto. Ain't no escaping cause I'm way too.
Hey, I got out clean. You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey ho! Who's up? We still gotta do stretch at Agent Haynes.
I'm moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he...
Los Santos, a city of saints, a city of sinners, and nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! God, this is crap!
Who writes this bullshit anyway? Okay, all right. You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is the chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. Oh, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes.
Hi. Time was. They used to know who to trust around here. Not no more.
Kim Bamada.
The last great American love.
You need help taking a shot. Keep up.
This is a land of dreams. And sometimes it's not.
Hello.
Hi.
strong.
That was good.
That was really strong.
Yeah, I liked it.
Cool, let's do it. Let's go home.
Oh my god! Guy! What's his name? He shot him!
Lester, I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. A Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
So who we got, man? Harold Stretch Joseph. Still outstanding. I'm taking care of him.
I know which one stretches.
Who's this peck of wood?
Hey man, that's your motherfucking problem. He ain't fucking with me, nigga. I'm out.
Oh, where the fuck y'all going?
Oh shit! You one of Franklin's old ass homies. Step to this wrinkly motherfucker!
Hey man, he clapped Stretch, man. Get him!
Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who ganked us, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man?
I'm picking up Devin Weston so we can have some fun with him. Now, don't worry. I won't get started till we're all together. Not properly, at least.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
Combat situation! Guard the asset! Get him in off ass!
I'm here for you!
his asshole paying you? I hope it was worth it.
Cops, it is real. I repeat, cops, it is real.
Put down half your outfit back in town.
Take him out! Don't let him get the DW!
I'll find you!
Wait, hear me out!
No more talking! Mr. Weston, let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chiliad Mountain State Wilderness.
What's going on? Project. Where am I? You don't know what you're getting into, pal!
Find a happy place, you dead cock!
You're a resourceful guy getting past those crane killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't. And the people who ain't gotta go. Me? I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. For me, you have everything you ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on! Let me out of here!
Look! I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
You're over! Let me out of here!
Pipe down!
For you.
This is why people want to kill you. You won't shut up.
I'd say trust that voice inside your head. Trust that voice that speaks to you and tells you where to go, tells you where your heart should go. It might get you an order of protection. It might get you a divorce. It might get you a number one hit on the radio. Sometimes those three things equal the same thing. Of course, if there's more than one voice in your head.
I told them I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about cutting your tongue out. Minutes for some one-on-one time.
Good tea?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
I'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism of the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two. Offshoring your profits.
Offshore?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No,
Franklin?
I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin, goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense. Oh. It's a setup. It's a setup. It's a setup. It's a setup. It's a setup.
No, no. be progress. If it ain't about that money, then it ain't a part of my process. Meeting with the bosses over lobster tail, strategizing our next move. Conclusion is prevail. Bitches will hold your shit up. Bitches will fuck your shit up. She calling, she wanna lick up, but I'm busy hitting this lick up. Bitch, I'm chasing money. You don't deserve a description. It takes some sacrifices to get in this position. When my well was dry, I was still making my wishes. I was riding around, I was risking it, but if I didn't do it, I wouldn't get the shit. Up late nights, I'm out too. It's a few things that I value: money, trust, respect, loyalty, and my crew. Politicking with my niggas about this money, bitch, hold up. I had to drop my bitch, cause I don't need no hold ups. Walk right in VIP, we don't do no hold ups. Get too close, I got some killers with me that'll tell you.
Hold up.
Tell you.
Hold up.
Tell you.
Hold up.
You say you want this money, nigga, then what's the hold up? If you really bought this paper, then what's the hold up?
Net parcel the great bag. Came up, you can't hate that. Self-made, you can't take that. Yeah, self-made, you can't make that. Some said I need a record deal, I need a co-sign, I need a Dre track. But all the time I had a mean flow, I had a cold grind, and that's a great match. Payback, fuck hoes and I make racks. And my pockets gon' stay fat, cause I murk beats and I slay tracks. Payback, wrist rocky like ASAP. Stay strapped like I'm A-Rab. And in a world of lies, I still state facts. Lame ass, hating niggas take flame baths. All you really doing when you running your mouth is telling me where to aim at. Yuck, nigga, fuck bitches and fuck niggas. If you ain't talking bread, then I don't fuck with you. Hustle.
I'm ticking with my niggas about this money, bitch, hold up. I had to drop my bitch, cause I don't need no hold ups. Walk right in VIP, we don't do no hold ups. Get too close, I got some killers with me that'll tell you.
Hold up.
Tell you.
Hold up.
Tell you.
Hold up.
You say you want this money, nigga, then what's the hold up? If you really bought this paper, then I'm going all in, and no matter the outcome, they told me I had it, and now I'm relapsing. And how could you X me out? I'm not Malcolm, and how could you doubt me? You heard my first album, and who had the nerve to think I was done with? I left the game graciously for you to run with, like that in my blueprint, going in front then. Time that you had, and it's what you come with. Hold up. If you wanted to work out, exercise it, nigga. And if you wanna see it, visualize it. Now it's millions that we've been discussing, and it was a thought. You thought I was bluffing, and I know that they waiting to see what I come with. I told you my best, and I keep my covenants. Hold up. Nevertheless, I'm who they fuck with. I'm the go-to guy, you niggas go-to shy. No Kanye's or comments. I'm coming. And don't ask me who I like in the game right now. I'll say no comments. Politicking with my niggas about this money, bitch, hold up. I had to drop my bitch, cause I don't need no hold ups. Walk right in VIP, we don't do no hold ups. Get too close, I got some killers with me that'll tell you.
Hold up.
Tell you.
Hold up.
What am I supposed to say? An old love called me yesterday, and she sounds so sweet. Oh, she sounds so, 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 so.
Drill me to the floor. This hurts even more than I expected it to do. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Drill me to the floor. This hurts even more than I expected it to do.
so long. Why you gotta call and hurt me, hurt me? Oh love, it's been so long. Why you gotta call and hurt me, hurt me? Oh love, it's been so long. Why you gotta call and hurt me, hurt me? And I love you still. Why I love you.
Riding, smoking and riding, smoking and riding.
I left my love in San Francisco with 10 pounds of endo. I put her on the road with the work, told her hold that first, we gon' cash out, get more. Down from the jump, hand on the pump, she my shotgun rider. If a nigga won't funk, throw him in the trunk. Burn him up, pass my lighter, smoking no killer, straight casualties. Me and weed like Mickey and Mallory. A pimp nigga, bitch nigga, yeah, I gotta be. A broke bitch, fuck with my allergies, woo! Damn, pray God bless you. These niggas and these hoes can't stress you. A sack full of good, rolled in the wood. No pressure, I got money on my mind, dope is on my line. Police try to get me, but they miss me every time. About to smoke and ride, pulling up a fine. Police try to get me, but they miss me every time.
Smoking and riding, smoking and riding, smoking and riding. We gangsta kids and we cruising down these ghetto streets. Traps, seeing how they be,
seeing how they
know
be.
It. This cup full of pink, mine's full of brown. And you know that's us coming down the block when you hear that sound. Oh yeah. Right now I'm smoking with gears, but girl, I'm thinking about you. Then I smoke some more, problem too. And when we done smoking, I'm trying to get to you, baby, baby, baby. But now I'm smoking and riding, smoking and riding, smoking and riding.
When I see you, girl, you know we gon' be
smoking and riding,
smoking
and riding.
While you
smoking and riding,
why?
Why? Half a sip of that Cali flower. Every time I write rhymes in first class, new rollie on. That's how I define high times. Long way from them drive-bys, them ratchet hoes and them drug dealers. Bougie party need a 50 plus to bring it ratchet hoes and our drug dealers. R&S, I love niggas. Almost more than I love weed. Body shots, I seen blood bleed. Want to turn the hood, they said blood leave. That's how they showed me they love me. I think whenever I smash up, drop some bread in my cash vault. Didn't hit the block and drop a half off. Smoke with me. Roll it on, money stacks getting Kobe tall. My young rider hit his first lick. We celebrate, even though he wrong. Trend, drink, keep me calm. Stay focused on what I need to do. I'm the one that's no need for two. I breathe a block, shit, bleed the truth.
Smoking and riding, smoking and riding, smoking and riding. Smoking and riding, smoking and riding, smoking and riding. Smoking and riding, smoking and riding.
Thank you.
bitch, I'll always want some more. Take a piss, wash my dick, then I'm out the fucking dough. Stiff one arm hug, nothing mushy. Got a jet dick, still smelling like pussy. Speed it up, speed it up, speed it up. Now I'm looking through my nigga Nash, trying to find a cigarette. Breakfast day with nigga Lab, but she got a hoe because the nigga blew his last one. I got a cop and pack some. It took a two egg of the Mac, that bitch nigga watch and observe my Mac antics. She ain't never seen nothing like this. Two braids, West Coast, straight bumping like this. It was almost two, I had to go anyway. But before I left, it was something I had to say. Your daddy rich, huh? Tell him that you mess with me. Tell him that I'm next up, he need to come invest in me. Straight making that money. Straight making that money. Young players getting raised out here, and all the chicken hair bitches wanna braid my hair. Straight taking that money. Straight taking that money. It's all good, no sweat off my back, cause it's just another day in the life of a man. It's almost three, I had her waiting for nothing. So now she crying and fussing, she think I'm fucking the cousin. I say, hold up, can you prove that? Bitch, are you sure? The last time I saw that bitch was back in 2004. She was bad, you can't blame me though, shit. Since back when Freak Elite was on the radio with shit. If I remember correctly, don't ever sweat me. Don't think I won't turn your broken heart into confetti. Round 6, got a call from an unknown. Must have been some ancient bitches playing up on my phone. Hit the store and got a bottle of rum. They gave it to me cause they knew me. Motherfucker, I ain't 21. Had to kill it, feeling made right now. Then went on a drunk mission to my main bitch house. Got some pussy, then I passed out. Woke up and hit again cause she was sleeping with her ass out. Straight making that money. Straight making that money. Young players getting raised out here, and all the chicken hair bitches wanna braid my hair. Straight taking that money. Straight taking that money. It's all good, no sweat off my back, cause it's just another day in the life of a man. In the life of a man.
Yeah. just like a prison. I can't live without my shit hitting the back of the car. It sound like somebody kicking it. Pop the trunk where it all goes down, then roll by slow just to shake up your town. And the whip is filled with that low bass sound. They say you won't be hearing anything you play it that loud. Cause of that, cause of that, cause of that, cause of that, cause of my, cause of my. They feel that, they feel that. Tell them all to back up and let me get my space, homie. I see you mad, you ain't talking, but yeah, your face show me. I'm at the light and I'm bumping, you smell the dirty. Just turn it up louder as soon as you pass the police. Maxing out the volume like, fuck it, you can't hold me. Tell them that you don't know me. Talk to the sub only, that's the, that's the, that's the, that's the, that's the, that's the, feel it, feel it. Hey, yo, hey, yo.
System bloated, revenge of Johnny 5. Equalizer light blink while I keep the party live. I'm pressed to fly, robot with my dance steps. Running man, Roger Rabbit, and electric slide. Beads of robotic sweat dripping from off my helmet to my pelvis, and now all of my circuits fried. Baselines moving, make a rock the most. This party people, you are now under my hypnosis. Robotic arm contacts the needle to the groove as I proceed to command party people to move. I zip zip, switch into motive, get busy. Humanoids dance around until their dome gets dizzy from all the. We'll be right back.
Yeah. Yeah.
Niggas pistol popping like it's 1999. I was 9, maybe 10, then again, never mind. Press for wine, back in time, before rappers dropping dimes. Trap or die, chopping pies, with cliches all in they rhymes. That was Gucci, Prada, and anything designer. Money, power, the whole enchilada. Commas, dollars, the greens and the guava. They serve you to your flocker if you disrespect that blocker.
Block the choppers on these choppers, fuck these choppers, I'm a
baller. Like Tupac or Biggie Popper, yeah, you outta, but I'm hotter. Carjacking, pistol packing, motherfucking choppers, clapping metal jacket, automatic magazines, head on traffic, fender smashing, windows crashing, pants sagging, fuck your fashion. Yeah, a nigga run Manhattan, back in Cali's where it happened. Gucci, Scotta, and anything designer. Groupies, poppers, they all gonna swallow. Cause it's problems, the robbers, the goons and the goblins. They hatin', a lot of, when Dula Abangada.
From New York to San Andreas, another underworld. Going back to Cali, going back to Cali. New York to San Andreas, I'm screaming fuck the world. Going back to Cali, going back to Cali.
Nigga was bragging, I'm really out here bowling on the west side, you know what I'm saying? West,
you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Just being careful out here, looking out for the enemies, cuz. You already know how we get down, cuz. Fuck the enemies, cuz. On the set, cuz.
We killing everything, anything move.
See, I'm shooting at niggas on the site, cuz. You already know.
Man, I'm calling to the fucking goddamn back, nigga.
Yeah, cut that blood, nigga, slipping on the cuz. Cuz, had to let that happen with the song.
My Gerardi like Atari with no car keys. Pushing started, new Bugatti, two Bugattis. Tesla roaster, blue Ferrari, Lamborghini. System bumping, Minowari, Rastafari. This the hardest, supersonic, systematic, too retarded. New Versace, new apartment, bigger closet, newer carpet. Hit departments, cooler garments, set my goal a few accomplished. Shoot a target, moving targets, new accomplished. Killed the game and still regardless, beat the charges, do the honors.
No, don't be wrong.
be progress. If it ain't about that money, then it ain't a part of my process. Meeting with the bosses over lobster tail, strategizing our next move. Conclusion is prevail. Bitches will hold your shit up. Bitches will fuck your shit up. She calling, she wanna lick up, but I'm busy hitting this lick up. Bitch, I'm chasing money. You don't deserve a description. It takes some sacrifices to get in this position. When my well was dry, I was still making my wishes. I was riding around, I was risking it, but if I didn't do it, I wouldn't get the shit. Up late nights, I'm out too. It's a few things that I value: money, trust, respect, loyalty, and my crew. Politicking with my niggas about this money, bitch, hold up. I had to drop my bitch, cause I don't need no hold ups. Walk right in VIP, we don't do no hold ups. Get too close, I got some killers with me that'll tell you.
Hold up.
Tell you.
Hold up.
Tell you.
Hold up.
You say you want this money, nigga, then what's the hold up? If you really bought this paper, then what's the hold up?
Net parcel the great bag, came up, you can't hate that. Self-made, you can't take that. Yeah, self-made, you can't make that. Some said I need a record deal, I need a co-sign, I need a Dre track. But all the time I had a mean flow, I had a cold grind, and that's a great match. Payback, fuck holds and I make racks. And my pockets gon' stay fat, cause I murk beats and I slay tracks. Payback, wrist rocky like ASAP. Stay strapped like I'm A-Rab. And in a world of lies, I still state facts. Lame ass, hating niggas take flame baths. All you really doing when you running your mouth is telling me where to aim at. Yuck, nigga, fuck bitches and fuck niggas. If you ain't talking bread, then I don't fuck with you. Hustle.
I'm a ticket with my niggas about this money, bitch, hold up. I had to drop my bitch, cause I don't need no hold ups. Walk right in VIP, we don't do no hold ups. Get too close, I got some killers with me that'll tell you.
Hold up.
Tell you.
Hold up.
Tell you.
Hold up.
You say you want this money, nigga, then what's the hold up? If you really bought this paper, then I'm going all in and no matter the outcome. They told me I had it and now I'm relapsing. And how could you X me out? I'm not Malcolm. And how could you doubt me? You heard my first album. And who had the nerve to think I was done with? I left the game graciously for you to run with. Like that in my blueprint, going in front then. Time that you had, and it's what you come with. Hold up. If you wanted to work out, exercise it, nigga. And if you wanna see it, visualize it. Now it's millions that we've been discussing, and it was a thought. You thought I was bluffing, and I know that they waiting to see what I come with. I told you my best, and I keep my covenants. Hold up. Nevertheless, I'm who they fuck with. I'm the go-to guy, you niggas go-to shy. No Kanye's or comments. I'm coming. And don't ask me who I like in the game right now. I'll say no comments. Politicking with my niggas about this money, bitch, hold up. I had to drop my bitch, cause I don't need no hold ups. Walk right in VIP, we don't do no hold ups. Get too close, I got some killers with me that'll tell you.
Hold up.
Tell you.
Hold up.
What am I supposed to say? An old love called me yesterday. And she sounds so sweet. Why she sounds so,
drill me to the floor. This hurts even more than I expected it to do. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Drill me to the floor. This hurts even more than I expected it to do. Ooh.
In first class, new rollie on. That's how I define high times. Long way from them drive-bys, them ratchet hoes and them drug dealers. Bougie party need a 50 plus to bring it ratchet hoes and our drug dealers. R&S, I love niggas. Almost more than I love weed. Body shots, I seen blood bleed. Want to turn the hood, they said blood leave. That's how they showed me they love me. I think whenever I smash up, drop some bread in my cash bar. Didn't hit the block and drop a half off. Smoke with me, roll it on. Money stacks getting Kobe tall. My young rider hit his first lick. We celebrate even though he wrong. Trend, drink, keep me calm. Stay focused on what I need to do. I'm the one that's no need for two. I breathe the block, shit bleed the truth.
Smoking and riding.
Yeah.
I draw pictures of you sometimes.